I've tried a lot of pasta recipes this year, and I gotta say that this creamy zucchini pasta is definitely a must try. Start off by melting some butter in a pan and then add in a spoon of garlic, oregano, basil, and pepper. And next, thinly dice your zucchini and toss that into your pan and saute till the zucchini gets cooked halfway through. Then add in about half a cup of cream, some mozzarella, parmesan, toss in your pasta, and enjoy.